time coming.
Oh, really?
Ready to do these things?
Welcome to Sapienza 47. We have two targets for you. Congressman Anthony L. Trout, a veteran of the invasion of Grenada, and Richard J. McGee. Though at first glance these two might not seem connected, they have a long-standing collaboration manipulating Trout's political opposition. Trout sends McGee after his weak but potentially dangerous adversaries and lets McGee manipulate and ultimately break them. Trout and McGee are in Sapienza on an arcane meet-and-greet with European moneymen and power brokers ahead of a possible presidential bid in 2024. We know that Trout is staying at the Via Caruso in the town square, but McGee's business is much more clandestine, and we don't have a location for where he will be. All we know is that he is to meet a Keith Keeble, a rich young man and possibly their next victim. Time to show them the consequences of political manipulation. Good luck, 47.
Manipulating politics, both in the same area, but not necessarily the same building. Interesting. So, dude, they both have weird hats. I take them out, I have to get out of there successfully. There's no saving, there's no going back. The only time I can restart is if I haven't even started killing anyone yet. And I haven't died. So let's do this. I'm gonna be a secret gardener. No one will suspect that I'm a gardener.
Good afternoon, 47. Trout and McGee have arrived in Sapienza. We know Trout is at the Via Caruso, but you'll have to find out where McGee will be making contact with Mr. Keeble. Security is unusually high, especially with Caruso in residence. Do be careful, 47.
Well, that's the guy I would normally have to kill on this map. He's just almost too. Let's go down there. I think it's that he was staying in this building. Driver. Yes. The ultimate killing tool and a hammer. Yes. And a shovel. We did it. We have a screwdriver. We're good. Get our set. I'm fine with the shovel. Wait, why do you have a shovel? A lot of people. I say get out of here for now.
Bye. If you run the lab entrance, that's because Caruso is creating a monster.
Wait, really? Oh, you schmuck. I don't know. Maybe he's getting close to a breakthrough or something. This is all just Ether being paranoid. Big corporations are like that.
Still, I mean, I don't much like working with armed guards breathing down my neck, you know?
Ah, they're cool. Just doing their job like the rest of us. Hey, try talking to a couple, you'll see.
Alright. Guess I might.
I don't want to take them out. Hide their bodies. And there's nobody else around this. I'll try it. Oh. I was gonna do it that way. Over here. Yeah,
hello, Mr. Gardner. You're a genius.
Hello, Mr. Gardner.
What is your story?
Don't mind me, just walking behind your counter. You're quite a good spot by anyone that whole time. Way if I have to walk back into like just in case I have a person.
Security.
Pretty sure
serious types with heavy guns. Not exactly the trusting type, is he?
Yeah.
Hey, Gardner.
Hey there, bud. Go plant a tree or something.
Excuse me, I have to search you. Sir, you dropped something.
Hey, I'm sorry, buddy. You can't just throw your stuff around, you know?
Alright, well, why can't I be searched? Oh, the kitchen knife. Really? Real item. What? What else?
This will be over in no time. Thank you, sir. Please continue. Sir, please, sir, you cannot enter these premises. I'm happy I got through to you, sir.
So for the rest of your life?
Like my brother. we got here? We got the pistol. We have a knife. We have a syringe. Yeah, what kind of stuff? Here's guns.
What are you about? Hey, you must have heard that. What's going on?
Target down. One more to go.
Nobody knows it was me. I just got one more. So. And he might not even be here.
There was a dead rat under my phone this week.
Oh, good. Must mean the poison's working.
Trying to figure out where the next one is going to be. Not quite sure where only Keeble's lot, but your calf and feller will make contact with him.
Top of the... yeah.
You are strange. Can you act normally, please?
I'm sorry, this is not for house staff. So, could you skedaddle out of here?
It's a junk. Damn it.
All right there?
Special moment. Looking out.
You still can.
Primes. Never lose any other job. Twice, actually.
Guys.
How you doing?
What the hell?
Come on, give me a break.
You wouldn't change clothes, would you? Like, you would still look like that, right?
Hey, I found an old box of VHS tapes in the observatory. I didn't know Caruso was there.
This is impossible.
Just look for a combination code, like Ms. DeSantis said. Caruso's absent-minded. Likes to write things down.
Yeah, but you wouldn't just leave it lying around for the cleaning staff to find. Could be jewelry and stuff inside.
Staff wouldn't even know about the safe.
VHS tape. Poison in this, ha 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 ha.
Concentrate on your tasks in the house, okay?
Ecco, adesso a bordo campo l'allenatore Orso che si è messo a parlare della strategia offensiva.
How you been?
Good. Thanks. Thanks. Oh, still didn't plan. But you know, I think it's that place that I can like be paid.
Wait a minute. What is this Joker up to anyway?
C4 was at least a pound.
Wilco.
Something is going down.
I think it's best if you vacate the premises now. It's just a precaution.
Heard anything from anybody else? Over.
For your own safety, please leave this area immediately.
Yes, yes.
Anyone copy? Still looking. No sign of any perk.
Nothing. It's clear.
Command securing crime scene and establishing perimeter.
Alrighty then.
I found a weapon of some kind. Now, I'm not a specialist, but I know this is not right.
Hey, you, what is this?
No, it's not right.
What are you hiding from? Hey.
Oh my god. Hey, we need some help here. Please get some help.
Oh, hello.
Hey, man, you.
Oh, that worked.
Mission completed. Time to find him.
Yeah, no shit.
Gone. See him, anyone?
You think? I couldn't figure out any other way in there. They're taking people out. And then it's like, oh, there he is. Switch to a knife, throw it at his face. Hey guys, yeah. Versus the target complete successfully. Whew, that was difficult. It would be 42 minutes, but I did it. Target kill penalty minus 15,000. Oh. We unlock the Italian suit with gloves. We unlock a mansion garage. Nice. We did it. We did it. We beat the first of target. We did it. We did it. Beat the first is the target. Pew, 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 pew. Fuck yeah. Eliminated, motherfuckers. Pew, 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 pew. I love it. Fuck yeah, I am a Hitman master now. Both of those guys are dead. Fuck yeah. What a great idea with the explosive pen. I was like, I have an idea. I just kind of threw the pen down there. Didn't even take a guy out with the pen. That's what I thought I was going to use it for. I was like, no, I got a better idea with this pen. It's a useful pen because it doesn't show up as illegal. I might replace that as my main thing. Like, the syringe shows up as illegal if you search. So I think I should replace it with a pen which doesn't show up as illegal. That pen is cute. Anyway, it's been fun. I'll talk to you guys next time. Live long and prosper. May the force be with you.